When were you born, Brixdorf?
1877, in June.
A summer child.
Yes.
What about your father?
My family lived in Holstein and he has a factory there.
Producing what?
Riding saddles, General.
Riding saddles. Something that will always sell. Your future is secure, then.
I am indeed fortunate.
And? Are you looking forward to going home? When we are no longer needed here?
Yes. After the war, a position of responsibility awaits me. I will take over the business.
Congratulations.
And you?
I'm a soldier. My father was an officer in this regiment. He fought in the three wars under Bismarck. He won all three of them. In 1871, he marched on Paris. And when he returned, he was a hero. I was too late in being born, Brixdorf. It's been 50 years of no war. What is a soldier without war?
Were you and your father close?
As a child, maybe. A man is alone when born. He lives alone. And on his deathbed's alone,